board from a TV set, old CRT. All I did was take it out of the TV set, plug it in, give it regular AC voltage, and getting some really big